Finally, let's do this for real. Sorry it took so long. You know what these legal types are like? Yes, sir, no, sir. Here's 80 pages of needless jargon, sir. Anyway, believe it or not, this is my excited face. Come on, come on. Let me show you what we've got. So, all the usual stuff, merchandising, likeness, blah, blah, blah. But the really juicy stuff is their expectation of you. They need you to challenge yourself all season, be the best you can be, dominate your teammate, become a legend. All that jazz. Now, it's over to you.
The long wait is over. This is it, a brand new season. And before the show gets well and truly underway, we've got the all-important matter of a free practice session. It's great to be back. So much unknown before we get underway. So what will be going through the drivers' minds as they get ready for the new season?
The faster you can work around the circuit conditions and get the car tailored to your liking, the better. And then you can just focus on the job in hand in terms of lap times. But first of all, you've got to get the car feeling right.
Okay, mate, this is the first running of the real car. Now, I know it's a big ask, but let's get some useful data and get you used to how the practice sessions work. Let's start the season as we mean to go on, eh? I know we can have a great year, so let's go.
Now, my own dream remains. A dream that writes itself in red. Tifosi, the dream continues.